preview, movie preview for my tutorials that I'm about to be putting on YouTube about how to use this old ass gear, drum machines, tape machine, Tascam MIDIizer MTS 1000. Come on, get in focus, man. Damn. Right. And what else? I got a mixing board over here. Got a. This is the Roland Super JX 10 with the Frederick Veikhoven upgrade. Actually, I got the real upgrade I'm about to install in there. The PWM pulse width modulation kit. And I also have the Kiwi 8P coming for my JX8P. I'm about to install that in there. Anyway, Roland JX8P, running Logic over here. And there's my remote for my this RC416 Tascam remote control unit for the tape machine. And I know it's a bit crazy, like, why would you get all this stuff? Because nowadays you can do it all in the box. You can do it all in the box. But, you know, there's nothing like that good analog sound. And anyway, so I'm going to be doing different tutorials on each one of these things and how to get it all set up to work with one another. But this is a real interesting thing here, the MTS 1000, the Tascam MIDIizer. This is a sync, sync generator, SMPTE generator, and also MIDI timecode reader. And so it connects with a D-sub cable, specially made with pins flipped and all that, specially made for the MSR-16 tape player, and it connects through that through D-sub cable. It'll actually sync two of them. See that? It has a... Where is that? It's not zooming in, man. Old 1994 cameras, all I could get figured out how to work. Anyway, master-slave. Anyway, I got the slave hooked up right now. This will sync two machines with the D-sub cable, but it also sends receives sync, SMPTE. So the way I have it set up is I just have it running my one machine here, and then on the back of this thing there's some pins that you have to flip. I can explain that in another tutorial when I get all in depth. But basically, this thing is a transport control. It controls a tape player. Anyway, this is my little preview for my studio, and I will be making videos on each one and every one of these things, and how I got them all MIDI'd up and hooked up here, and how everything works. But check out my melody. Check out how it works right here. You just hit play on the MTS 1000. That starts the tape machine, starts the drum machines, and it starts Logic. Right? I just did a little test thing, and so I'm using an arpeggiator on the JX10. It's actually a sequencer, and then I did some moves with the sliders over here, and I automated a recording on some Logic as well. So I'm going to mess with the frequency and all that. Enjoy the music.
Thank you.